man. I was trying to set up the camera. I'm using the webcam in a different spot because this is a Wii game. And I'm further away from the computer, so is my microphone. So I wanted to put the webcam closer to me. So I'm gonna be looking sideways. It's dumb because the camera is here, but the microphone is here. Oh well. Hello everyone! Wait, what am I? No! Stop freezing! My tiny arms don't reach everything! Yopasar! Hello everyone! Hey Ryzen, good to see you! Hello Reptile! Dino on the loose, what will she do? She will go... I mean, no, she will make a piano go boom. You guys will see in a second. Ah, fuck too! Don't you dare go up. You were at 3 bars when I started. Even though I opened this almost an hour ago because I was setting everything up. That doesn't matter. We are here for rabbits go home and to make shit go boom. According to this level, it says rabbits go boom. Rabbit go boomer. Why? I just started the live stream and now you start complaining? Sadie! Sadie! I swear my dog was silent the whole time, but now that I started the stream, he decided to door. Cat. Something like that. Hey chat, I'm gonna poke your nose. I'm gonna do it. Boing. Boing. I'm fingering the chat. I think I'm forgetting something. Ah, you guys like my new ears? You guys like Pionkosaur ears? These are from the VTube Studio itself, from the program. Remember the cat ears from Resident Evil 2 days ago? Well, I was supposed to make them look red, but I didn't figure them out. I figure it now! And now I have red rabbit ears, because they have rabbit ears too. I gotta get to see my favorite. I know I must be great cry. Ah, don't cry! We got Taco! Happy to see you! Chaos music, yes! I hope the audio is good. I don't think I need to raise it more. Yay, thank you, no descript. I'm gonna go. Let's go make the piano go boom. I have no idea what's gonna get out of here. Ah, yes. Rabbit C, rabbit point. Is this another airport? Thank you. Rabbits always carry toilet paper with them because they travel by the sewers. Hehe, Diana with chicken heads and Pals with the bird nest. How do you play this again?
Titanic Travel wishes you a safe trip.
Thank you, mysterious lady. Yahoo! Cowabunga! But that's more of a surfing word, isn't it? I also don't know what it means, so I better just shut up. Might be saying something I shouldn't. Come on! Why don't the phone... Is this...
Please report all unknown persons to security.
I don't think I will. I thought this was a money machine, an ATM. My strap. My strap is hitting the remote. But I gotta use the strap. Remember, always use the strap for safety. Wink, wink. Why can I... Huh? Aha!
For your own safety, do not accept baggage.
No, better. Wait, they're
don't
strangers.
Never talk to strangers.
Never talk to strangers? Bullshit! Lady, my career consists on talking to strangers. Onyo! Give me the ball! Ha! Get fucked. Get fucked! Oh no! Maniac rabbits are gonna get my ass! Uh-oh. Wait, turn around! Robot! It doesn't work, he needs to turn around! Come on!
Would you like a snack?
Quit! Come in! Wait, I think the ball doesn't work! Come on! Not fair! And now my foot is itchy! What the fuck? I gotta get my socks off. Wait, I'm gonna try to do both things at the same time. I'm trying to remove my socks. What? But I don't wanna put these socks on the ground! I need them for when I go out! Oh! The ball actually works! Look at this cute hacking man eater. Well, woman eater. Shut up! Shut up, doggy. Okay, I removed the one sock. Let me just. No! Okay, use my hands. Use your hands, Diana. You got hands for that. I almost threw my sock inside my water cup. Yes, sock water. Do not drink sock water. You guys will get allergies or diseases.
For your security, we remind you that individual toilet stalls have been equipped with video.
The socks are off. Oh boy, we can smell it. No, you can't! No, you can't! let me see. Wait. It's not even smelly! Bullshit. Let me. No, none of my 2 feet are smelly. You guys are wrong. You guys are imagining things. Doesn't smell like anything at all. Gimme. I'm not sniffing my socks, I'm sniffing my feet. Maybe my socks stink. Let me sniff them. I don't. You know. No, my socks don't smell like anything, but I'm just sensitive to. I'm just sensitive to. How do you call it? Fiber. Fabric fiber. And those kinda small hairs of the fabric. It's called fiber! I can't say it any other way. I'm sensitive, Daniel. I'm allergic to dust itself. Stupid. I think one time I smelled something and got sick. Fuck off, we have Hachima at home moment. Oh fuck, I should be wearing shorts. I don't know where to put my feet! Wait. I forgot. Guys, I need you to warm me. I'm gonna turn on a fan, a mini fan I have on my desk. It's on minimum power. But if it makes too much noise, tell me. I already turned it on. I think I collected everyone's possessions in this room, did I? Wait, are there stuff inside the bushes? Holy shit! The cola is alive! White cola, you see the stains on the ground? We don't hear it. Nice, nice. I don't like to wear, to use a fan. Shut up, microphone woman. I don't like to use a fan because I'm afraid it will blow dust around on my face. What? What? What is this? I need the ball! I need the ball! Wait. And also because energy and stuff, but it's mostly dust. I'm afraid dust somewhere in the house will try to make its way through the fan and through my nose. Ah, fucks! Come on!
We are experiencing turbulence!
There is no turbulence, it's all in your head. I'm stupid, there's a third rabbit!
For security reasons, you and animals are not allowed.
Can I get you a drink?
I did it.
Hope you're happy now!
I think I did it. I did not!
Experiencing turbulence.
The door is open.
For your security, we remind you that any individual credits have been equipped.
I don't get it. The door is open. Fuck it. No. Wait. Uno, dos, tres, gatos. Instead of cuatro, it's cactus. Actually, I don't know how you say cactus in Spanish. Maybe it is how I said it, but I refuse to repeat it. So if it's wrong, I don't cringe twice. Boss battle! Green beans, boss battle. No. Bastards. Yes, get blown! This game has been one of my favorites of your playthroughs, it's been so fun. Hey, thank you very much! I wouldn't think people would like watching the rabbits, like, ew, is that the minions from Nintendo? From that Mario Party shooter crossover thingy? Ew, that's cringy game. Nah, this is the rabbits! Just the rabbits. No Rayman, no Mario, just the rabbits. You're fun. Get Foy! He's hearing things again. So any gay, any day. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why do I keep saying gay? It's because is it because it's June? I was trying to read. So anyway, how's you, Dino? I'm doing good. I'm just very hot, and I don't mean it like the sexy way. No, I'm sweating. It's disgusting. That was Scar. Hey, hold on a second. You! Sidey! Two! Side! Mama, are you going to cry? You came to give me a kiss? No, you came to bribe me into open the door. Leave! Leave! Should I don't stop spinning? Pacana! Lê os meus lábios, cama. Yes. I said, read my lips, and he did. I said bed, and he went. He went against his will, as usual. Booba! Holy shit, I'm sorry! VTS! 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 I'm sorry, I forgot to open VTS. Guys, did you redeem anything else? What was it? Booba eyes. Shit. Twitch. Giri pedidos. It was a fart and it was booba eyes. Okay, what is it? Ta-da! Hello, butt clown, welcome! Not the rabbit's brain melt. Yeah, I've seen forecast heat. The heat is heating. Oh, yes. Dinosaurs sweat very valuable to paleontologists. You guys do you. I don't want the sweat, anyways. Wait! Am I in position? Yes. No! No! I'm not scared! I'm just panicking a little bit. How do I defeat this crap? Every time I scream like Oprah, like an Oprah song, I mean like that, he thinks I'm scared because that's how I react when I see a bug. No merch! No! It's a fun lady. Oh, not this one. Not new merch. Oh, there she is.
Resting undermines alertness. It is recommended that resting be abolished.
I didn't understand shit what she said. One day I wanna have merch though. But it's complicated because merch is expensive and making it is expensive too. And then I don't know how to make them. I think there are websites for that. But
for security reasons, vacations are currently forbidden.
Like, am I gonna waste money trying to make a booba mouse pet and no one will buy it? But I think, not sure, there might be some websites that are like, people buy the things and then they are made, so it's like every sale is reassured? Like, I don't have the money to make mouse pets.
To refrain from being a until after work hours.
Once I saw a really cute mousepad on the internet, which was like Tamagotchi-based 3D Booba, but it wasn't Booba, it was just a Tamagotchi. It was very cute. Never saw it again though.
For your security, we remind you that individual toilet stalls have been equipped with video cameras.
Oh, so they put video cameras on the toilet stalls? What the fuck? My privacy! This is shitting alone, not shitting with friends. Opa. Bad dog. Can you guys hear the phone lady? She said something about security. Don't test me. I am a degenerate for being too lazy to get classes drinking black liquor vodka straight out of the bottle. Oh, that's a question. I don't know, but I believe you.
Hey, I'm gonna catch the ball.
For security reasons, it is forbidden to move anything in or out of this zone.
To rule? Oh! Santa! Wait, I wanna... My legs... I wanna dash into them. Like this. Yes, things will automatically go inside my... shopping cart. Whoa, that was fast. Alright, ball, you can leave now. Leave! Leave me alone! What the fuck?
Please report all unknown persons to security.
Well, you can't report all unknown persons, people, because I'm not a person, I'm a wabbit! Ha! I think there's nothing else. Oh, wait, I saw something. Hidden treasure! Bosht.
For security reasons,
nope.
Lunch break has been reduced to 4 minutes.
Where are we going? Ah, okay, that's what I saw. It was the ceiling fans. Items with them. Hi! It's just a cutscene. I thought I had died. Sweaty thighs, ASMR redeem soon. You guys don't need. I'm already doing that. It's happening. It's happening right now. I'm wearing panties and a shirt. Because it's too fucking hot in here. Yahoo! Yahoo! Ideas! Like extra lives. Wait. Down. Get down, you want to lose it tonight. Oh shit! Wait! I? What? I was not ready for the tubes! Que esta merda! This way. No! I wanna catch everything! It doesn't give me time to think! This is too complex for a little dinosaur brain.
Oh.
Okay. No. Am I alive? Okay. How hot is currently? I'm dying. 24 degrees Celsius. 35 here. Yeah, I think it's 35 or more here too. Wait a second. I'll go see in a moment. After we get out of the tubes. This looks more like the backing tubes. Like the back rooms, the tubes. Maybe that sounds like something else. Like the back tubes. Tubes you put in your bum. Maybe. Don't put tubes in your bum. No! Borscht. Let me check Google. Google. 37! 37 degrees Celsius in here. Hey, where's my game? There it is. Camera? Ah, thanks. Okay, tubes, get ready. It's hard to navigate through here. How is anyone alive there? You haven't seen anything. Sometimes I think the max is 40 degrees Celsius. I hate it here. Like, specifically where I live, it's either too hot or too cold. But there are plants. So I can ask plants. Stupid old lady stealing all the plants from the street. I hate them. I hate them so much. I think the sewer noises were unnecessary for the two. Maybe. Yahoo! Back alive! No! I don't care what you're listening to! Yeah. This one. Yeah. Don't fail me. Voila! Yes. Don't accidentally swing your Wiimote. Hey! There you go. Yay! Wait, I'll get it later. First, dumpster. Yay! Shit stains on the floor. Uh, 21, and I'm already starting to hate it. I wouldn't be able to move a muscle where you live. I guess Raptor is kinda adaptable to the desert. Where it's too hot and too cold. I mean like at night. In the desert, not here. Whee! No, I don't wanna fall! I'm a very grown-up person. Oh, is that a bomb? Fucking obliterated! It was a bomb. Wait! Okay. That's a lot of loot. I don't have a dash! I need to hit them all at the same time! Hey. How am I gonna do that? Hop! Epic. No. Okay, I'm still alive! No! Epa, leave me alone! Okay, they died. They killed themselves. Holy shit, airport piano! Let me go. Let me play some Megalovania there. Wait, before I grab the piano, I gotta grab everything else.
Help me! Help me! Oh my god,
you know, guys, there is a difference, a little difference between a piano and a can of tuna. And the difference is that you can tune a piano, but you can't piano a tuna.
Get out of there, that's mine.
Yahoo! Piano go boom. So how is that the rabbit's noise are funny, but the minions are hella annoying? Is it just nostalgia goggles? I don't think so. I think the minions are different. Like, rabbits don't talk, they just scream. They speak gibberish, like wah 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 wah. Sometimes they scream, like bah! And the minions are just making fart noises and saying banana. That's what they do. That's annoying. Great dad joke. Thank you. There was a third part with it, but I think my brain would be too confused trying to process that joke live on stream without fucking it up. I'm not a clown, Horizon! Got no stuff? I need to go find my other fan. I have a fan that's also a spray bottle and it sprays water and wind on my face. I have no idea where I put it. Suck a webbit. Let's suck the pelt. What? Come here. Beep 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 beep. Okay, okay, enough torturing the pals. Let me see what we have. Oh, no hats. Atom. New hats. Oh, hamburger! Nice! Now you guys look like a fast food chain employee. Hamburger. Hamburger in, hamburger out. You guys will keep the bird nest. Because it looks the most appropriate. Yeah, it's a really nice hat. I used it on other characters. Tattoos. No, don't need to hold your breath for eternity. I just wanna see the stamps. Is it here? Wait. Portuguese knowledge, happiness. Is that the word for Portuguese knowledge? Because it doesn't show up. It shows. Todos os pedidos. Why? Why doesn't this Twitch thing show me things properly? Happiness. Yes, that's the word. Happiness in Portuguese means felicidade. 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 I'm gonna feel like Dora the Explorer right now.
Let me leave!
Tickle, tickle! Tickle, tickle! Okay, enough torture.
Let's go!
Oh right, our dude here was our neighbor Totoro.
Yeah, exit!
brain knowledge. Se fosse conto, tirava a mão do bolso e punha a mão no coelho. Fetches la vac. Vac. Fetches la vac. I think. Fetch the cow! Probably. I don't know if this is English with something else or actually another language. Oh, the cow looks so cute. It's just sitting there. This doesn't look like a farm at all. This looks like a post-apocalyptic scenario. They're gonna... What the fuck? These dogs had bombs in their faces. And then you talk about me being cruel to humans. You guys are cruel to doggies. Animal cruelty is what I'm about to do to you guys. How do I get out of here? Hello. Exit, doko. Wow. I'm missing something very obvious. It's this, isn't it? Smart brain hours.
Please do not dirty your work clothes.
Please do not dirty your what? Wait. Yeah. Maybe I'm just getting hungry, but this looks like ribs. By the way. Oh! It's that thing! It's like a... I don't know the name of that. I was gonna call it giant vibrator because it's kinda like that. It vibrates and breaks shit. What's the name of that thing? A rock breaker? Oh, the cow! How did you get here? Oh, you poor little thing. I'll send you to a better place. The underworld! Jackhammer. Ah, thank you. It's a jackhammer, not a giant vibrator. But a jackhammer does vibrate. Wait! Oh, I almost fell to my death. VTuber Tails. Ace, so cute. VTuber Tails? Where? Like Tails the fox or the Tails the butt? I mean, anything is a dildo if you're brave enough. I'm not! Aha! This is the way. Careful to not fall. This cow is about to break its spine sitting like this.
Lunch breaks are limited to 10 minutes a day.
What? Lunch break? Only 10 minutes a day? That's it. I'm setting things on fire. Cow looks pregnant, low-key pregnant. What music is this? Before entering this level, not this specific world, the one with all of these levels, the rabbits were playing what's the name of the song? I only know it from Happy Feet. Boogie Wonderland, I think.
The cost of repairing any damaged safety equipment will be deducted from your pay.
Shut the fuck up, you capitalist. Annoying woman. I'm not very creative with words. I legit only learned about that song because of Happy Feet. And Happy Feet is a very interesting movie. It's like full of layers. Like an onion or Shrek. Not Shrek the movie, Shrek the ogre. Like it starts, I mean the first time you watch it, you think you're watching a movie about people accepting other people for being different, and the different people accepting that they are unique and valuable just like any other. Then after you grow up a little and you watch the movie a second time, you think you're watching a movie about what humanity is doing to the ecosystem. Like they're overfishing and destroying the environment. So the penguins are in the movie trying to call humans' attention for that. Oi! I get it. But then you get a little bit older. And you... Well, fuck it. You get a little bit older and you watch a movie for a third time. And then you understand that this movie is about a very bunch of horny penguins. A bunch of very horny penguins trying to fuck each other. They're carting. And their whole existence revolves about learning how to court each other, which is by singing. And after that, dancing. But it starts with singing. They are in their kindergarten age learning how to sing because that's the purpose of their lives. They gotta learn how to sing so they can find a mate and get laid. It's just very horny. Maybe if I watch the movie a fourth time, maybe I'll find another layer of it. Also, I didn't realize until some time ago that it was like Frodo, the penguin. What was his name again? It's not Flippers, what? Mumble! Yes! Frodo, it is Mumble. I warned you! Cannot unsee it. Woo! Yeah! Yay! I like the horny penguin version of events. Mumble. No! Mumble! Mumble! Ladies and gentlemen, Mumbo!
Do not damage.
I think that's just you, Diana. No, no. No, no. I am right on this. I have a degree on this thing of studying animation and storyline and stuff, I know what I'm talking about. The movie has a lot of interpretations.
Yeah.
Who's there to fight me? Oh, just a little mutt. Where's the dog? Where's the doggy? What? Help! Ah! There he is! Toma! Get shot, bitch! I hate these bouncing idiots. Stop dodging my offenses! Ay, 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 ay. She has a PhD in penguin horniness. Wait, no! It's... I don't know what it's a PhD actually. Got a degree in animation, that's what. And that animation was more of graphic design than animating. I hate. Don't wanna remember college time. Oi! No, no, no! Wait! I'm sorry! Okay, okay. I accidentally scared the Wii and it started bugging out. Toma. Don't die again! Ah, stupid. Stupid rabbit. Why do the dogs drop chicken though? Is the game trying to tell me something? That the dogs are actually made of chicken? Like birds do not exist? You know, if birds do not exist, what are people eating when they eat chicken? What? Wait! No! Oh, fuck. So the... I forgot I could throw this. Being inconvenient to me! Okay, let's try again. Remember, I can't throw this. I just thought it was glued to me because of the cow. Get fucked! Gimme! No! Oi! Move, bitch! No! I am in a vida. Is that a security man? What the fuck? Wait, not this way. Which way is it? No, the other way! No, 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 I'm not ready! No, I'm not ready, no, 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 okay. Sometimes the music sounds more like circus music. The cow is vibing. Dunce, 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 dunce. Yay! Yeah. Okay, 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 They're singing something, but I can't tell what it is. No! Ooh, that was scary. I didn't know I could throw those.
Has acabado? Had enough? Somebody help me!
She was speaking in Spanish first. I got confused. I thought I had misselected the language in the beginning. Opa! No, 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 no.
The cost of repairing any damaged safety equipment will be higher than your pay.
Yahoo! Porra. I forgot to dash! Drift! Drift, fucker! Like, drift! Yes! Careful! No funny business! Just... This is Kelby. I don't wanna fall off. It's the cow. The cow is slowing me down. I need drift! Come on, cow, calm your tits. Woohoo! Safety! Why can you not take the cow inside that tuba if you can take a million fucking items inside? Oh no. Nope. No amount of cheating is gonna help me through here. I don't need all the items. Maybe I don't need all the items, but I want it. Bet. No. Fuck. Not the entrance. Oh, rabbits say this is the way. Trust the rabbits. Always trust them. They are trustworthy. Except when they aren't.
Are bad for productivity.
Scream if you fall off again. I lost my 28 items that I got through that stupid level with the red barrels. Red rolls. Fuck it. Now what? What is this? Is this a carpet? Ah, gimme. What? I don't get it! These things explode way too fast! Okay. floor is falling because of the bombs. Oh no. This one. Hehe, get tricked. Still thinking about the Happy Feet movie. I like the first one, but the second not so much. But I can't tell why, I don't understand. I'm remembering some videos of YouTube where people are analyzing what's a good sequel and what's not. A good sequel is like Shrek 2, and a bad sequel is Kevin of France Season 2. In my opinion. People are allowed to like it. But I don't. Yeah! Damn you, Kevin of France Season 2 fans! It's your fault!
Security uniforms must
be ready. Why must I suffer? How did... Wait... Okay. That's enough! How are you not dead? Just die! There you go. I'm getting good at this. Managed to destroy less floors. Oh no, the man is crying. I feel sorry. Oh, what? Wait, behind me. Items? No. Let's go! Flush the cow! Flush the cow! And its bones are gone. Yes, Kimono Friends was good. I like Kimono Friends Season 1 and Season 3. Yeah. Feet. I mean, almost there. Fuck. No. Ah. Phone. Stop. There you go. Ba ba ba. Working out in this heat? How devilish. Oh no. Tuscan doggy, redeem the stretch redeem. Now I gotta get my sweaty ass out of my chair so I can go squat 3 times in front of the fan. Oh no! Oh shit, my ankle. Okay. One, two, three. I love hearing the rabbit's version of the songs. How is OBS? Yeah, I think the sound is good. Hard head helping. That's a pun I don't understand. Is that a gnome? Oh shit, that's a lot of tiny things. Oh, I hope we go to a farm. hard at helping. It's a... This isn't a farm, this is the Wall-E movie, what? What is this? Ah, but it seems like an open world. Kind of. Even open worlds have their limits. Is this rabbit gonna tell me something? Rabbit? Talk to me! Stupid! What? Okay. Weird. What's going on there? It's me!
Who's with these guys?
Nothing, what's up with you? We are here to make chaos.
Lunch breaks are limited to 10 minutes a day.
If I hear this woman telling me that my lunch break is only 10 minutes again, she's going to be my lunch break.
Who said you could leave your cubby hole?
Hey, give me that jackhammer. Yes, jackhammer. The jack of hammer.
Get back to work this instant.
No, you go back to work. Give me that.
Just wait till your next performance review.
Me, 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 me. Oh my ass. These were chihuahuas, weren't they? Yeah, that's why they're running away.
Can I help you?
Woo!
What you want, Miss One?
Gimme! Yes!
I ain't got nothing you want!
Yes, you have the jackhammer and what they...
On the job accidents are bad for productivity.
I get it. The rabbit wants 250 items.
That's definitely against company regulations.
How do I get these? Weird. What? No, it's the laser guys. Beyblade! Shit, these ones are like Beyblade. Toma! Get the Beyblade. Shit, I'm stuck! What is this? Flower? Cement. Yeah. Because I don't know exactly how to pronounce that. I might say something else and I don't wanna... I already say enough cringe. Yes!
Oh. You can't stay here! You have to...
Man, this rabbit is making a sound like he's on labor. Hehe, balloon. Help me, step rabbit. I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Now that I think about it.
In case of an accident, remember to protect your hard hats.
Man, this woman. I just realized there might be rabbit rule 34. I don't wanna see that, that's disgusting. Why would you loot the rabbit? Now I remember. You wouldn't loot the house, you wouldn't loot the car. Why would you loot the rabbit? But that's my, more like the steel heads. What? Was this supposed to happen? I think that was a bug.
Please avoid straining your security harness.
I'm sleepy, I don't know why. Spin! Stop spinning! What song is this? Why can't I... Why don't I know the name of anything? Because you're an uncultured little shit. Yeah, but... Foda-se! Let me... Corre.
Do not damage the protective gear. Remove it.
Yes.
In case of danger.
Remove your protective gear in case of danger? Yeah, these people are really trying to save on everything. Well, all the point of Rule 34 is that there is some of everything. Some people do loot cars and houses, don't worry. Why? This is a great song. It's by Santana. Ah! JoJo! Maybe not that Santana. But maybe that's where they got the name from. Because they like to do that in the... And now enough music. It's rabbit time.
Shiny work shoes reflect a good attitude. Don't forget to polish.
No. So bad. Yay! Collect. Consume everything. If the rabbits are like destroying humans' excessive consumism by hoarding all of these items, aren't they becoming the hoarder, consumist humans themselves? What? You know what I mean? Stupid dog! Why is it not attacking me? What? You guys saw the dog pass through me, right?
Please do not dirty your work clothes.
This is like a metaphor. In the end, they will become the humans that hoard everything. What is this sorcery? No! Por favor, no. You know what? Screw loops. There. Oh! A life! Song name. Oye como va. I hope you're not trolling me. Oh look! A person minding its own business. Ping!
The cost of repairing any damaged safety equipment will be deducted from your pay.
time for this. I can't do anything right. Yippee! Oh, I wanna get to the other end. Stupid sim. Okay. No! Bullshit game. Hitbox is gonna make me lose. This is bullshit. Enough karaoke. Uh-oh. Oh. Yes, another jackhammer. They're impressionating it. Yay! We got all of the items, but I want more. There's always more. Oh no, maybe I do need to go back. Red rolls. Red. I'm blinking.
Please check your life insurance before accessing the site.
My life insurance is not making me very assured right now. At least I have my items. Oh, so this is what I was looking at. Wait, little allergy moment. Ah, this is easy. It's just a wheel. Just a little spin thingy. Why are you screaming? I haven't got to you yet. Okay, now I have. Feel free to scream. Yeesh. Oh, they respawn. Okay.
Shiny work shoes reflect an attitude.
Oh!
Don't forget to bother.
Ah! I see. Yahoo! Wahoo! No! Bed. Someone's having a party in the bush. The Sims are woohooing. Fuck! Too fast! Sad sonic noises. Oh, now they're stopped. Nice.
Will be deducted from your pay.
I hate this woman. Whee. Not even when this thing is stopped, I managed to cross it. Yeah, I don't need to run. Ah. Yay! More items, yes. I shall consume everything. Ew, white stains. Loot.
Do not damage the protective gear.
Yes.
Remove it in case of danger.
looking for something.
Whoa, give me now. Your clothes. Now! Gimme!
Sorry guys, have an important meeting. I have to be going now.
Rhymes. I wanted those, but... Oh, now you accept! Is this the end of the level? Because... There were more items I wanted! What is this? Oil? Milk? Olive oil? Well, it's gone. Oh, maybe this will give me the last gift? Come on, I want all the items! Yes! Good enough! Yes, it holds up. It is a good platformer and literal collectathon. I was thinking... sometimes I think I want to play a new game on stream, but I have already other games going on. I have too many platformers going on! most of the games I'm playing right now I think are Wii games. The only computer one I have going on is Resident Evil, and I still haven't finished Scribblenauts. Woo, it's tiger time! Oh, fuck. Boing, 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 boing. Yes, platformers are dope. Maybe humanity just likes to hop around. They see platform and they want to jump. Boing. 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 Okay, I can walk still. It's time! Fuck. No, it already starts bad! Okay. Boing boing time. Yep. I saw a review on this game. Oopsie. Not seeing shit right now. I saw a review on this game. They spoke good about the game overall, but then they said that the levels would get kind of repetitive because the mechanics don't go past the tire, the time limits with the bomb and the car chasing or something. They just get more and more difficult. But I think that's alright. It gets more and more challenging, but the game is easy overall. Because I like collecting, filling up the gold bar. Feels good. It feels good filling it up. It doesn't get too boring for me. Yes, collect, collect, collect. I can't play more collectathons on stream. Like, I'm playing Spyro more recently. And it's the Spyro Trilogy. I wanna play all the games, I never played them. This game I've already played, but I never finished it. That's why I'm playing it. Oh, I can walk. Stop bouncing into the walls. You silly little Beyblade. Ooh, I'm fucked. Oh! Watch that. Bonk. Mow! Again. Peace. Not really though. Hey. Oh boy. Here I go. Concentrate. Focus. Focus. Yay! Wait, I can go behind. Yes. Just avoid the spiky plants. Oh, like that's easy. Porra, no, don't fall. I had to make full power turns to avoid those. How do I jump on it? Pow, pow. I don't get it. How is it not bouncing enough? Help me. No. It has to be at the last second. Okay. Another way? This way. Is this extra? Or is this just for trolling me? Ah, it's a shortcut. No, I don't want. That was too much. Wait. My thumb hurts. No! Wait, I was going to make a high jump on the cactuses. I bet they name cats after cactuses because they are pricks. Yahoo! Sewer time! Bing. Chug, 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 yes! Oh, damn. Hair devil. Ah! Nice. Nice fun. They slide with that mattress on that tube so much, I don't know how it's not clean already. They're still yucky on the tube. What is this? What is this? Is that a Segway thingy? Is that a plane foot thingy? A plane wheel? The thing the plane uses to land. It's the feet. What?
Yes, Mrs. Smith, you can handle this, right?
Me? Very well, sir. I'm on it right this instant. Miss Barnes, Jennifer, how about you go?
Me? Yes, well, I...
Come on, Jenny, get a move on. I'm counting on you.
Smith, you go too. Miss Barnes needs the moral support.
Me?
Sure. No one wants to go deal with them.
Mr. Director, sir?
excuse me, do I know you?
No, you don't know me, but now you do.
I mean, like, what is wrong?
Yes.
What's your problem?
A lot of them. I got a lot of problems. But a bitch ain't one.
You know, what's this about?
World domination, that's what this is about.
Well, whatever.
Whatever.
Wait, Atom.
What? It's too dark. I can't. No, 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 no. No. No, 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 no. I think it froze. But I still hear the music. It's like the other stream. Oh. Well, at least I'm in the beginning of the level. Wait, hold on. I gotta reset this. It's not going to happen if I don't. Sorry. Be patient with the old man, we gotta be patient with him. I'm stuck in the living room with the door closed and the windows closed with my dog farting. I'm not gonna make it out of here alive. English, please. Yubi, Ubisoft. The rabbits got no home, of course they gotta be in the sewers. Man, I wish they had more lore. Like, do they come from the moon? Was that their home? I mean, now their home is the sewer, and they seem to like it. But like, there's the thing, the rabbit on the moon? I don't know where the rabbits come from. They were a Rayman thingy. Yes, yes. New place. Maybe the rabbits are some kind of alien. Alien species from one moon of one planet. And now they want our moon. Where am I going? This wasn't the place where I went in the beginning. Chihuahua, come here! They look like rats, poor thing. Ah! I don't have peace in this game. There's always some human after my rabbit arse. Ooh! Items! I don't know if these count for anything though. Okay, school bus. Yes. Oh, travel tour. Run, rabbits, run! When I started the game on this stream, I went to the far left of the map. Oh, but the place is the same. Look, it's the Segway airplane leg level. Oh well, let's go again. And the fart cutscene is gonna play again. Yeah, run, rabbit! I've seen this already. Can't I skip it? So childish.
Yes, Mrs. Smith, you can handle this, right?
Me? Very well, sir. I'm on it right this instant. So, Miss Barnes, Jennifer, how about you go?
Me? Yes, well, I
raised the volume a little for you.
I'm counting on you.
Smith, you go too. Miss Barnes needs the moral support.
Me? Sure. I'm your man. Mr. Director, sir?
Mr. Director, sir, Captain. Bootlicker much? What are you guys going to do? You're gonna shoo me away with a roll of newspaper? I'll fuck you up. Oh, I know this sound. Kind of. I actually don't know the name or the artist, but I've heard it. That's the beginning.
Oh, you're a little slow. You'll make good lawyers.
Yeah. Do not resist, old man.
Your attention, please. Anything that has nothing to do with an aircraft is forbidden in this zone.
Oh, I assure you we have a lot to do with the aircraft. Rabbits are very aerodynamic. That's why we're trying to go to the moon. Also, we might need a few of your airplane cards.
Give me.
You. That hurt. Sorry, Charlie.
Hey guys, what's the deal?
You are the deal. Come here. What? Uh-oh. Bad decision. Big mistake. It's a room full of chihuahuas. And chihuahuas will run away from me if I'm facing them.
Drift, come on. Drift power!
Come on, one more. Rabbit? I mean, chihuahua?
Chihuahua.
Yes. All according to Kekaku. I bet I'm supposed to press that big red button.
To prevent computer piracy.
I don't get it. Wait, is this an airplane or a rocket? Oh, it's an airplane. Wait! Trying to sneak behind me, huh? How dare you? Doggy! Ooh, they broke his neck. They are cool. Hello! Yamsarion. Welcome! Hello, motherfucker. Ah, I get it. That's how it works. It's an elevator. Me smart. Oh, the rabbit doesn't work. Like shooting her doesn't work. Nah, come here! Do not resist! I need your cloaks! Thank you. I think the sound alerts are a little bit low because I cannot hear them! Ah no, box. No! Take me back!
Sketches and
wait. too confusing. Oh, we're back. Let me check something. Oh yes. Sound alerts. Filters. I remember last stream I removed the audio a little bit because it was too loud. Let me test something. Sound alerts. Don't hear anything. Oh, I forgot. It is kinda low. But I don't have a separate audio layer for just the sound alerts. I wish I did though. Let me say something. Filter? No. Sound alerts? Maybe. I'm gonna put it here. I can't. Photos. Ah, maybe on sound mixer? If I raise, there's nothing to raise. Nope. Only if I put one more sound riser thingy. Wrong one. Gain. Okay, one more. What is it? It doesn't get louder than this. Unless I raise the game audio. The workplace audio, like this. Alright, I haven't fixed this one since last stream. Don't mind me. Just a little moment of scuff. But now the game will get too loud. Listen. It's too loud for you. Sorry. I'm yet to learn how to make this better. It's gonna be like this. Not a good day for sound alerts, I'm sorry. Let's continue the game. If the game is too loud, please tell me.
For you too.
Where is he?
George?
Santa?
Dog!
Motherfucker!
Give me back my dog!
No!
My clothes!
Give me all your stuff. Okay, that's all. Oh, I've been there. No, this is not where I wanna go. Back, back.
Hey, my name
George.
Is
George.
This is the way. Okay, now I use the ramp here. Yes. Oh god, that looked like blood. It was just soda. Yes, save point, please! Hello? What is this? Okay. Aha! Uh-oh! No.
What?
I'm a good weapon. No. Don't hurt me.
Hey guys, I just work here, okay?
I tricked you. I hear a dog, but I don't see it. And I don't want an unpleasant surprise. Oh! Aha! No! Bad dog. Okay, first, we're gonna jump here. From the platform we removed. Yes! Collect everything. Collect everything. Oh, now it was done.
For security reasons, lunch breaks have been reduced to 4 minutes.
I'm gonna make microphone lady hamburger. Bitch. 10 minutes for lunch, what the fuck? Sounds like my old internship. Hey y'all! Hey Wonder Waffle, welcome! Stream is going good. I have decided to make microphone lady hamburger. Because the old lady is mean and only gives me 10 minutes for lunch. Yeah! Okay, the stream was going good. Pop, dang it! Pop! Woo! Up my window! And then I'm the perv one. Now going great! Thank you, Tuscan Doggy, for improving the stream. It's a trap! Expand the donk. No! Oh, the sun! My items! They are gone! Oh, but I think I can have them back. Time to recollect. Pay your taxes, humans. Give me all you have in your pockets, including your pockets. Bet. Dumb. Crap. Oh, I'm playing so bad! Huh. Chilling. In work. How dare you? now here.
What's your problem?
Texas, I refuse. Too bad. I'm taking your socks anyway. Careful. My ass. Yes. Also, you can shorten my name to Doggy. I don't dare change it to that because some like to call me Danskan and that confuse them. Oh shit. Okay. Doggy, you are a doggy. Ow, 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 ow. Where am I? Oh. It's the dong trap! Not yet. Not yet. Not yet! Not yet! Cabrões. Filhos da... Filhos de uma senhora muito trabalhadora. Fuck it! Yes. Finally. It's a stupid dogs! I keep losing lives because of them! And then I get to that part! And boom! Dead! Stupid dog, you make me look bad! Now I'm cursed by 14-year-old me naming myself this! You're not being mugged, you're being web-bitted. Rabbit-bitted? Rabbit.
Well, whatever. Oh my gosh, they want me dead? Oh, no.
Destroy! I'm hitting it! Stupid hit the boxes! I'm hitting it, it doesn't work! I'm getting close to my toxic gamer arc. The game is giving me salt. Oi. These boxes look like chocolate. This is an easy game, they said. Uh-huh. Protect! Yes. Cabron! No! Okay, I got this! I'm a profession! Ha ha! Oh shit! I thought that was a giant face!
Hey, I'm warning you!
Okay. presents guaranteed. Nice. Don't have to worry more. Oh, is that a boss battle? Are you challenging me? Bring it up. It's them, the guys from the office.
Okay, sir.
They don't want to go, but they have to fight me in pest controlling suits. Okay, bring in the second one. Why are you outside the ring? Oh, okay. There you go. All naked, all defeated. Cry. It really is the airplane leg. Yahoo! Sweet! Sweet sewer! I'm happy, Otako. Finally, something dignified to call a treasure. A safe box. 14 carat rabbit. A mosquito on my wall. It's Karen! It's not Karen, but I forgot her name. I need you at my office. Me. That woman. We're stealing the president! I mean, we're robbing him again. Merry Christmas! You are the one to give me gifts now.
It was just a costume!
Yes, it was just a costume. It isn't anymore. It is mine. Uh-oh! It starts back. Oi, 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 oi. Come here, robot. Cute robot. Ah, failed. You can't outsmart two rabbits. Maybe one, but not two of them. Bring in the rabbit music. I need to scream at the stuff so it comes to me. Nope. Oh, my legs! Time for sweaty thighs again on the chair. How do I leave? Hello, security. Please let these trespassers. Oh. Okay, it was obvious. There he is!
Welcome to the People Company Enterprise Incorporated. Time is money, and your time is ours.
Wait. It's dark in the office. They cut on the electricity as well. My dog's complaining at corridor noises. It's probably just mom. Let it be. Sandra?
Hold your horses, Mr.
Director. Oh, she's wearing a suit now. Sandra, Cassandra. I hope this is the right way. I'm not getting anything. Fuck. I'm dead. I should have gone the opposite way. Let me live for this.
There you are, Sandra.
Sweaty Ty's best friend. It's not so funny when I'll have to clean my chair. Okay, let's try this way. No! Callet! What? No! Pura. Sani! Passa! Passa, passa, passa! Sai! Não pode ser! Não desperdiça, não! Não ruja! Não! Não adianta fazer olhinhos! My dog thinks he can make baby doll eyes out of anything. It's not like that! No! And he can't do this every time he hears a tiny little noise somewhere on the house. Stupid cactus! Prick! I can see it stop. I did it! Stupid level! Soon he will be mine. He looks like Joe Biden. Or is it Biden? I don't know. What is this? Oh no, I thought those were octopus. Yeah, I wish. This isn't the initial levels of the game. Things are not easy anymore. Game says, fuck you. Biden or Biden. Biden. I think it's Biden. Yes. Biden. Shut up, microphone lady. Don't. Oh. Ah. She's like a mini boss. Just dodge. How about the other areas? How? Wait a minute. How am I gonna get there? Can I even get there? No, I cannot. If I can, I cannot see. Where? The grass! Oh, fuck. Okay, yes, time to be greedy. Go, 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 rabbits! Yes!
Bye bye!
I couldn't see the screen, it was kind of dark. Let me put it brighter. Oh no. Up. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Good. Yep, it does slap. It slaps you so hard you're gonna end up on the moon. Rabbits wish they were you. Oh, but now it's silent. Puzzle. Thinking time. I'm glad there's always one or two lamps on a checkpoint. Oh, it's her time again.
Here I am. You called?
Let's go.
Your time in this zone is
fuck. What is this? Didn't get almost anything. Bosta! No! Go, 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 go! Ugh. Fuck.
You are in an unlimited time zone. Enjoy your work.
Those time levels are hard. I don't have enough driving shopping cart skill. Hey.
Help! I'm being mugged! I'm being mugged!
How are people always stealing shopping carts and no one does anything? How is that happening? But the thing is big and all. But I see it on the internet all the time, people are around places with shopping carts. Yes, run for your life! Wait, no, that's mine! Ha! Greedy old man! Nyeh. But he's strong! Come here, Power Ranger! Boss time! Oh, there he is! Uh-oh! Come on! Give me! Or you're coming to the sewers with me! Your clothes are coming though. Gimme. Yes, yes, yes. We did it! We are rich! We can buy our own moon now! Well, maybe not. If they were smart, they would just use this money to buy a rocket ship and go to the moon. But no! They're gonna add the... What is this? 2 meters max? They're gonna add this to a pile to go to the moon. Yes, very useful. It's like having a ladder and using it on top of something else, but not using the ladder to get higher up. Oh well. Yeah, they are. They always find a way to shake things up in the boss fight. Yes! I'm glad this game is not 4D, or I would be smelling the rabbits and trash and sewer and crap and whatever else all the time. I bet they stink. Oh, before we go to the... this is like the... not the real level, it's just putting the trash on the tower. Let's see what we have here. How dare you question their intellectual capacities? I mean, they smell, I didn't say they were stupid. But they are stupid. Oh yes, I did call them stupid with the ladder and the safe box. Yeah, hell, they are stupid. Wait! Sucking the pelt. Bye-bye. Let me see. Is it going? It wiggles a little bit. New hat! Pot! Aha! It's a potty! Okay, this is your new hat. This is the new pal's hat. Let's see the pot. Nivana has a dead plant. Oh. Mustache. Nice. Thank you, Otaku. Oh, wow. He's always so surprised. So enthusiastic. It's contagious. Now the tattoos. Here? Yeah, here. That's a lot of... Oh yeah, I didn't see all of the... after the levels. Mostly plants and berries. Wait. Carrot. Is that the carrot in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me? Okay, delete. Control-Z! Control-Z! Ah! Before I get bad. It's just a carrot. Don't be silly. Oh, more tattoos? What did I not see? Ah, next page. Ow! Not the bunk. Rainbow monster? Monster in your pants! Okay, enough dirty jokes. Fecha a porta, por favor! Fecha a porta, obrigado! Sorry. It's my stream time, and I decide whether the living room is hot or not. It's also just me here. And my dog. Well, my dog was here. Fine. Oh man, he's fucked up. Come on. Okay, he fixed it. Well, I'm glad you like it. I always think he's bothering you guys. If I was playing alone, I wouldn't mind it, though. I'm used to it. Just don't want the neighbors annoying me. Oh, he opened the door. You smart boy!
Esperto!
Close the door.
Oh, my ass glued!
Oh, shit. I hit the mic. I lost my ass on the chair. Let's go to the last level. Last rabbit do what I do. I don't know what this means. Last level, I mean last level for today in this world. He's a cutie. Yeah, he's a cutie. But all I see is now his asshole. He's looking at the window through the curtain.
Does it fazer o quê? Fofo.
Oh! This is a new challenge! Accept your rabbit's challenge to try win a new light bulb. So monkey see, monkey do. It's the rabbit do, monkey see. Wait, no. Rabbit see, rabbit do. Just gonna pick up the chair with your swamp ass the next time you stand up. Yep, you're right. Listen, then repeat the rabbit's pattern. You've got 3 tries. What? A? Is this the level? Oh, it's simple. It's a memory game.
Yay!
Wow! One more lamp for your rabbit. Maybe they're secretly robots, but I think it's just the ideas and creativity. The light bulb. But isn't there a last level? No? I wanna eat cake after stream. Mama Sora made a cake. Like, simple cake, but had chocolate and coconut filling. And that was the other day that I ate too much of it at night.
For your own security,
went to replay? No.
That is mandatory.
Oh, this is a new area, isn't it? Who are these skinny fellows? They don't do anything! Am I supposed to cross this bush though? Leave me alone! Let me just... Oh no! But if they're leading me to another world, then that star was the challenge. So I think I'm gonna exit. Too much cake. How is that possible? You see? Imagine the cake slices. And then imagine my stomach. And my stomach is smaller than the cake slices. And that's how I eat too much cake. Here's cake, some good cake. Yes, it is. Let me have a closer look. I gotta draw myself one of those. But some emotes I think Twitch doesn't like. Like the Among Us butt, which is that one, but it's a character. So I don't know about that. I got so many assets to make. Let me have a stretch. Before ending the stream, we're just chatting a bit. After finishing commissions, I wanna switch between drawing for myself little things I just remember to draw, like that not safe for work drawing of drawing school. But also, I have things that I was going to make for my debut. The debut that didn't happen. The PC fried and I decided to just start streaming when I could. It's the animation lore, the intro, like the loading screen, emotes, all these emotes I have now and others that I wanna do. I'm gonna redraw these emotes, this and stream alerts. Yes, I don't think I'm gonna change my layout unless I remember of something better. The dumpy emote is bad, but Diana heart emote is something I'd use. Wait, so Twitch does not like dumpy emotes, is that what you mean, doggy? Yes, I need a heart emote, but the thing is, my feathers, hair, is red, and heart is red, so I don't know what can I do. I'm gonna see contrast with colors and stuff. Sorry, you got carried away. Let me see something. What do you guys think about Scribble Knots next week? Maybe next week is the week that I'm gonna watch with you guys that movie on Discord that I've been planning to. Let me see. Nathan, yes, I don't have anything special besides driving classes. Let's spread the love with Diana or purple. Make it hard pink. Maybe. I'll see what I can make. Maybe I can make everything red, but the shape, you know, work the shape. That would be fun. Yay. Heart with red characters can work. But I'm thinking, like, I'm not gonna be streaming the movie here. I'm gonna be streaming it on Discord. But I think I'm gonna be recording my commentary. Like, I'm gonna be commenting. But then if you guys are watching on Discord and the Twitch chat is not used? I don't know. I'm gonna look into it and then I'll tell you guys how I'm gonna make it. It's up to you if you guys wanna chat or not. I'm gonna be commenting and I just want you guys to enjoy it, the movie. Hopefully I'm not gonna be being too annoying with it. Oh, VOD watch along. VOD? VOD? No, it's gonna be live! And when is Discord movie night? Well, it's not gonna be at night, it's probably gonna be at this usual hour, 4 PM UK time. Yeah, because if I'm gonna watch a movie at night, I gotta put Mamasora out of the living room at night and everyone else. My dog says. So I like to stream at this hour because Mamasora can be doing something else and I have the living room for myself. That's why I also cannot stream all the time I want. If I had the whole setup on my bedroom. But the bedroom not very good for that, for streaming. What's the movie? The movie is a Spartanos do Pior. It's a parody. You know the 300, this is Sparta movie? You know, the meme? It's a parody about that movie. So, Ryzen, you gotta come back to Discord, come on. Make us company in there. Everyone's waiting for you. So, I meant that as a general lol, sorry. What day will it be? Oh! Well, if you have any day that you cannot watch, you can tell me later on a direct message. Because I don't know the... What the fuck? Oh wow, this has a little cutscene. They're being tourists. Well, I don't know when it's gonna be. I'm just suggesting things to do next week. Maybe one of the stream days will be Scribble Knots because I haven't played in a long time. Scribble Knots. And the other day will be Watch Along with the commentary. Is this the origin of the rabbits? He's stuck! He's stuck! They don't know how to get out, so he pushes him around. Oh my god, that's the origin. No, they're both stuck! Yeah, I'm watching you. They're so silly. They discovered they can walk. Next week, night shift again. Isn't there any hour that can work? You know, you guys, Oh, that's blackmailing. I'm sorry, Ryzen, but you can still watch it. Wait, no, you can't watch it if you're not on Discord. You gotta be on Discord because I can't stream the movie on Twitch. If you're just on Twitch, you're just gonna see my reaction. Unless you have the movie somewhere else open at the same time. I gotta find one of those clocks that says where the movie is. Yes, that's what I gotta get. So, anyone that's not on Discord can watch the movie, if they have the movie. 10 p.m. UK time. Ooh, no, that's not a good hour. I feel bad leaving people out, but like, I was supposed to watch that movie because it's a parody of 300. And that was for 300 followers on Twitch that I'm very, very late for. But there's gonna be... maybe you will have the movie and then you can watch both the Twitch and the movie. Don't worry, we can chat on Discord. We'll take care of that. Oh, have you watched that movie yet? I have watched it once, but it was a long time ago. But yes, that movie is fun. I think everyone's gonna like it. So, new schedule, it's gonna be... Stop it, duping. Saturday, Sunday, new schedule, but I'm gonna be working on commission, so... we'll see. I have a due date for day 14. And, let me check Google. It's not working like this. And one for this weekend, for sure. 12. I have stuff for the day 12. Domingo. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna see you next week. Look, you guys are here, to my right. I'm gonna see you guys next week. Probably we're gonna be playing Swivelknots and watch a movie together. Details on Discord, maybe, I don't know. But Discord is a nice place. Y'all should get there. Thank you for coming today. And bye-bye!